I trust you, just not your sense of direction.
I know these woods like the back of my hand.
Well, I've never seen them before in my life.
Stop her and Sam.
Ah, none of this looks familiar. I think I have a right to worry.
Just calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down.
Can't think with you going crazy. Do you want to get home or not?
Yes, of course. Sorry. Alex, are we lost?
No, we're just...
Just what?
Lost.
So what do we do? We're going to die out here. We're going to starve to death. No one's ever going to find us. We'll be attacked or even eaten.
It'll be okay, Sam. We just need to relax.
How can you say that? Don't you understand? We're lost in the woods with no food or shelter. The last thing we need to do is be relaxing.
What do you suggest we do?
I don't know. That's what scares me most.
Come on, let's go.
No, we have to stay in one spot.
Why?
It'll be easier to find us.
And who said anyone would
do that? Don't say that. Please don't say that. You're supposed to be the optimistic one.
It's kind of hard to be optimistic in a place like
this. Stop. The last thing we need to be doing is arguing. It's going to be dark soon. We need to start working.
You're right. What should we do?
You're supposed to be the outdoorsman, you tell me.
Well, it is getting cold. Maybe I should go get some fire.
You need wood to build a fire.
We're in the woods. I'll go and get some.
Don't be long. Please be careful.
Don't worry, Sam.
Why does he keep saying that? Alex, where are you? You scared me half to death. Where were you?
Trying to keep us alive. Is that okay?
I told you not to go far.
And I told you to stop worrying, but you still did that.
Alex, you need to stop messing around.
Okay, let's just work.
Need help?
No, I'm fine.
Doesn't look like it.
Do you want to do it, Sam?
No. You keep trying. I thought you knew how to do this stuff.
With dry wood or a lighter. This isn't going to work.
Well, we need to eat. Do you think any of these plants are edible?
I have no idea. We shouldn't eat it. We should go see it. Look in my bag. There should be something in there.
Want some?
No, thanks.
You need to eat, Alex.
Whatever.
S'mores, granola bars, and hot water. Dinner's of a champion.
Call me.
Did you hear that?
It's now. They hunt at night.
Did you hear that one?
It was probably just a squirrel.
Alex?
Yeah, Sam?
Do you think we're gonna die out here?
Maybe.
We're trying not to, right?
That's the plan.
Alex.
Yeah, Sam.
That's not really the answer I was looking for.
What anymore, then?
Do you think we're gonna die out here?
I don't know, Sam. Stop worrying.
I just wanna go home.
This is all we have right now.
It's not really comparable.
It's better than a plane.
I suppose. Can I have this water bottle?
There's nothing left in it. I think I saw a creek down there. Do you want me to go get some water?
If you want to.
Okay.
Be careful.
Thanks. I will. Thirsty?
Oh, shut up, why don't you?
I wonder what time it is.
It's gotta be pretty late.
Yeah, maybe you should get some sleep. We got a long day ahead of us.
That chance! You're not supposed to sleep in the woods. What if something came out?
I'll stay awake.
Alex, you have to sleep.
I'm tired. I'm not even tired.
No, Alex!
It's fine.
Wake me up if you